Hello! Part 62 to my freaking iPad and tablet gameplay videos, if you can even call it that anymore. Let me go ahead and tell you, I ain't gonna be wasting much time. I'm doing this video right after the last video. My iPad battery's about to die. This video is definitely not gonna be that long. I'm just gonna real quickly tell you why the video got stopped abruptly. And you guys should already know why. It's because of the person called the interrupter. That's why she's called the interrupter. Because she interrupts these videos. Like I said, this is why I like doing videos. Especially early in the morning. I don't know why my battery's about to die that quickly. This thing was fully charged earlier. Now it's about to die on me again. That's what I'm saying. This whole video could be that long. We may only have enough for like 2-3 rounds of this. Of that same game we played last time. I run out. Well, too bad. I don't have anything else to do. I'm not going to let my iPad go completely dead. But until at least it gets to 5%. If you want to know what she was arguing about. It was sweet and sour sauce. If you guys that don't know. We got sweet mail buys these little sweet sour sauces in a bottle. It's actually hard to find. You look for those and you can never find them. Especially with this sickness going around, you can't find anything. Sweet and sour sauce is one of those. And that's why I consider those very valuable. If that disappears, I don't have anything. Well, we have barbecue sauce, but I like to have sweet and sour sauce. Sweet and sour sauce is one of my favorite things to go with nuggets that we got in our fridge. Honestly, I might give me some in a little bit. I don't mind what them squirting a little bit, but the way they were talking sounds like they're going to squirt a lot, and it's all right. And again, I don't want to use up all that sauce because that's all I got. The few balls that we got are run out very quickly because, again, I use up a lot of it. A quarter to a half of the bottle is used with a few nuggets. So I need that to make sure that I don't even want to stress myself out. This is what you saw last video is why all these horrible thoughts have not gone away yet. I still think these horrible thoughts about everything. Failure is one of the things that gets targeted for no reason either. My brain targets failure for no reason. And I think it's because of all the negative stuff that I've heard from other people about him. Especially, again, the interrupter. I don't know, I'm very ticked off. I'll figure stuff out off camera, guys, but I'm going to tell you this. The rest of the video is going to be the same game we played a while ago. Maybe we'll do it again later tonight if I don't get interrupted. We'll see. So, without wasting time, we ain't got much battery. We literally only got 13% of battery left. So, without wasting too much time, I'm going to go ahead and we're going to play this for the last little bit of time we have left. Let's do it. Now it's going to be hard to adjust the camera again. Sorry, Ginger. I'm sorry about that, guys, again. I'm sorry for getting it. I'm sorry for that being interruptive. We're going to try playing this for a little bit longer, but probably not too much longer. I think I'm gonna follow somebody and watch them like grow.
to it. Cat, which you can play differently. That's gonna be more of a cat. I'm stuck. Yep. Thank you.
wonder if I find that piece of meat on the board.
I'm going to try going around and find somebody that's smiling and whoever it is, I'm going to watch and see how they do. I wish you could go around and watch other people do it too. Now I'm stuck on what I think.
Yep.
Wait, I'm not. I'm stuck, game. How did one person grow from like level 1 all the way to level 25? I know I did that or somebody else did that. I think it was me that actually got that. Wait, I honestly don't know. Every time. I did get first.
Well, I ain't got much time because you just saw the thing say my bear's about to die, so yeah. I was supposed to be getting to watch other people do it too. Oh dang, so if you're a small level and get that, you get a lot of stuff. Ah! That scared the crap out of me. Oh, that one must be bigger. I love it a lot, though. It's fine. chest got in the way. That's what I got now. I really want to actually dag on and get that them huge chest of the small dinosaur, because them things will get you up high, really high level if you can do it. That was a huge chest that probably gave me more than that. This one. Oh, they got every single time. I'll get a few more points before I can read that power. I'm gonna do one more, at least one more round before I quit. I'm gonna do one more round and I'm quit after that. Well, a longer run than that, at least. I want a longer round than that. If I can get a longer round, that would be great. I really need this. This would be really nice. Oh my god, it got us up the... It got me at level 15, then I lost. Dadgummit. Alright, guys. That's all I want to do for this video. As you just saw right there a while ago, my thing's really about to die on me, so... I'm going to go ahead and turn my internet back on, make sure it does work. Hopefully, you can turn off the Wi-Fi, didn't screw anything. It says it's connected. Alright, make sure real quick I'm gonna go on to YouTube and see if it loads up. It does. Alright. Well, guys, the internet does work now. As I already mentioned, this video wasn't going to be nearly as long as the last one because of the fact that, one, my battery was about to die, Well, that's mainly the reason. My battery's at 3% right now, so I gotta pull out my thing. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'm sorry about the crap that happened in the last video. Traffic's net off camera. Bye.